care what rock you crawled out from. Bring it.
Victory calls, and I come.
As you will.
Yes!
I'm glad we won.
You picked the wrong people to fight with. This looks like fun. It was so easy! Keep your eyes on my sword! You picked the wrong people to fight with.
This looks easy.
Let us take caution. You're weak.
You're whack.
You
You know, at first I wasn't comfortable with fighting, but recently I've gotten quite used to it.
Oh yeah? Well, you have been fighting a lot, huh?
It looks like you're still wasting energy with some unnecessary movements, though.
I always try hard to think of what I should do next, but somehow I just can't get things right.
Maybe you're thinking too hard?
If you fought more on a gut level, your body might respond more fluidly.
On a gut level? I see. So I just need to follow my instincts.
You think maybe she misunderstood what we were saying?
Maybe, but I think she'll figure things out.
So, Patty, is the one who came out during your mystic arc who I think it was?
Aye, that's Cypher, one of my trusty officers in the Siren's Fang. He was a real manly man before what happened. He had a sharp mind and was seasoned in battle. You don't find many men who can do it all like he could. Oh, there's no need to be jealous, Yuri. Cypher's gone. That's a book long since closed.
I mean, I don't doubt your story, but...
If he's dead, why would the Cypher show up like that?
I call out to the souls of my allies and use their powers. Why would it matter if they're dead?
The souls of the dead? You have to be kidding me.
Here we go again.
There's nothing to be afraid of. Cypher is a very kind-hearted man. I think he might even bring you a present one day, Rita.
Please don't!
Wasn't too bad.
Let's have a good time!
hands on my sword.
You must do better than that.
Shining Fang! Not done yet. Dragon Swarm!
Oh, Silver Light! Victory calls, and I come.
As you will.
Yes!
I'm glad we won.
Thank you.
Don't get careless.
Don't get cocky. Victory calls, and I come.
As you will.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll cut down any enemy who gets in our way.
Thank you.
You picked the wrong people to fight with. You crawled out from. Bring it.
Oh,
There's no way we're gonna lose.
Thank you.
Hey! Are you crazy, Patty? What were you thinking back there?
The seas will toss you some days. What can you do about it?
You really don't know what'll happen with that skill of yours.
Wait! Do you think something worse could happen? Like, we could all be knocked out? Or lose all our gold?
There's no guarantees in life.
Come on! In that case, just stop doing it altogether.
Well, there's an element of romance to the unknown. At least in these old eyes.
I'm not getting knocked out for the sake of romance.
There's no use in fighting. No matter what happens, we're all aboard the same ship.
In a way, Patty has us caught up in her net.
Thanks to Flynn, it seems like everyone in the town has settled into their lives here quite nicely.
It has the same climate as the capital. That might make it easier for them to live in the town. And people lived on this continent before everyone came with Flynn. The land was for humans.
It'll be nice if more and more people come to live on Hypionia.
Exactly. Home is where the heart is.
I wouldn't mind living here myself.